Eat you if I say that.
That
looks
smells great.
That does smell good. Well, this is the IHOP. She thinks she's waiting in there, but the restrooms are for there, yeah. We can go around.
Daniel, find your boy, Daniel.
Waiting there. That's crazy. No, they're over there. It's up to you guys. Yeah, so they don't have any breakfast or anything over there.
Oh, they don't. No.
They have lunch. Yeah. No waste.
You do right now. Okay.
No way? All right. I'll take one in. Okay.
There's no one in here. The food smells fucking fantastic.
Yeah, it's good.
Irish hospitality.
It's my time, so.
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, a couple of people that came in, they're the way they went out going, forget it. Yeah. The one girl goes, I don't want pancakes that bad. I heard you.
There you go.
I don't want pancakes that bad.
That bad, yeah, exactly. Hey, hi. We're back.
We could have waited at Sarah's kitchen and wait. I wanted.
This is not. No, I think this is fine. This is great.
Yeah, he's getting Monte Cristo.
You get Monte Cristo in a coffee. You get the full one.
Me.
I'm like, I'm ready for the day.
There you go.
Could I get you started with something to drink?
I want coffee and water. So does he.
And so do I.
And so does he. The waiter that used to take care of us at the IHOP I asked that we loved. And we went there all the time because of him.
Yeah.
And then now we don't go there that often.
I remember who you're talking about. He,
Pedro's okay.
He did some of the Doomsday Prepper stuff. Like some of the,
yeah.
Some of the,
yeah.
I don't know. I will point out, back in the day, your mother requested, oh, sure, son, get some dogs.
He blames me for you with the dogs.
I said yes. Yeah,
I don't know. All I did was send you the pictures. Yeah. That's
can
all
I say
I
blame you?
What do you call it?
When he said, well, what should I do? You said, yeah.
No, he didn't say
that.
You never asked me, what should I do?
You said, you agreed to it.
You never asked? No.
I said yes.
You never asked me what should I do.
I didn't blame him anymore.
I said, I was the one who said yes.
I said, you said yes.
I loved him. Glad you said yes.
There you go,
you
me
didn't
too.
Say yes, you would have said what? I don't think it's a good idea.
And I would have went along with it. I wasn't
and he would have done it. What
all
he
I did, because
anyway.
He had said to me before that he wanted a dog.
Yeah.
A little dog.
Yeah,
and I saw the pictures.
A dog, not two dogs.
Well, I told him to only take one. He said, I don't want to separate them.
Yeah, no, it'd be, I thought that would be, because they were. You could tell they were just very close.
You know, they kept me occupied for 2 years.
I'm glad they
got me. They got me.
They brought you company. They brought you company. Yeah,
and
kept you busy.
Okay.
I'm gonna do the full Monte Cristo. Full Monte Cristo with the French fries and the sea salt.
Alrighty.
That's mine. Mine's always a little bit different, right? Not exactly the same.
World famous. Monte Cristo. Still want us everything else? It's good.
Thank you.
Coffee?
Good.
Okay.
She's bringing them out.
Okay. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah. Here we go.
know I don't have the GoPro. The one time it's like appropriate. It's like...
We just play the game for that by trying to hone certain skills right there.
Way down. Meanwhile, the boards. Got stolen. And here he goes. Soft side.
That's good.
Shoot the gun to
watch this, or course. We can push it to the limit if you want to watch a little bit.
Push it to the limit. This is a little bit years ago.
Right.
This is interesting.
Yeah, it's fun.
A little taste of it for the day.